Also, new photos out this morning. Police are on the hunt for a man accused of attacking another man inside a White Castle in Brooklyn. Investigators say in late October, he hit a man in the face with a garbage can inside the burger chain on Myrtle Avenue in Bushwick. The victim had to be treated for cuts to his face at the hospital. It is unclear what led to the attack.